Hi friends, once again welcome to my channel Atil.
I am here to show how to make an eggless donut without a microwave. So let's see the recipe.
To prepare this, here I take 1/2 cup of milk in a bowl. Into this I'll add 2 tablespoons of sugar. I will give a good mix. Then I'll add 1 tablespoon of yeast and once again I'll mix it well. Now I'm going to cover it and keep aside for 15 minutes to get fermented. Next I'll take 2 cups of all-purpose flour in a bowl and I'll add 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Next I will add fermented yeast. Now giving a slight mix, then I'll add 2 tablespoons of oil. Now I will knead it with hands. The total time to knead the dough would be around 10 to 12 minutes. You need to knead it until you get a soft dough. Now it's done. I'll brush some oil so that it could not dry out. Now I will cover it and keep aside for at least 2 hours. After 2 hours, I'll take out the dough. You can see it has doubled. Now, I'll divide this dough into 2 parts. Next, I'll sprinkle a bit of all-purpose flour. And I'll roll the dough using a roll pin. You need to roll the dough slightly thick. To get a donut shape, here I use round sharp-edged bowl. You can even use a sharp lid of a bottle. Here I use a small sharp edged lid of the bottle to cut the middle portion of the donut. Take out the extra dough so that you can use it to make another donut. Widen the middle portion. Donuts are now ready to be fried. Here I have got some oil for deep fry. Oil should be medium hot. Now I will drop the donut. Make sure that you do not fry it in a high flame because donut would look like they are cooked outside, but inside would be raw. Fry it until it turns into golden brown color. Similarly, fry the remaining donuts.
As you keep on frying, you can notice that it would puff up. Now donuts are ready.
Now I am going to coat the donut. For that I have taken chocolate syrup and whipping creams. Here, to the whipping cream, I have added yellow food color. You can add any color. Even you can add turmeric powder for the yellow color. So, coating is done. Now, I will sprinkle a grated coconut. Here I use some sugar balls. Then again I use grated coconut and some sugar balls. The delectable eggless donuts are ready to taste. Guys, you must try it. If you like the video, click the like icon. Share and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Thank you for watching. See you soon in the next videos with new recipe. Until then, take care.